Koivu over the line in the final 10 seconds. Koivu, the long shot from Spurgeon goes wide. Zucker is caved in the corner, reaching for his left leg. So concern for Minnesota Wild fans. Zucker is one of the fastest players in the league, and it doesn't look good. But this game has come to an end, and an important win for the Boston Bruins. This is just, this is terrible to see Zucker go down like this, because he is a very talented player and uses his speed in such dynamic ways.
Well, he's been in the crosshairs of a couple Bruin players tonight, Jack. Yep. And, you know, and you don't like to see this at this point in the game. Oh, that's not much there. I mean, that's my reaction initially. It just looks like a love tap there by Beleskey. Maybe just gets him in a really bad spot. I mean, that's the kind of slash everybody gets almost every shift. But he's obviously in some pain because he's still on the ice. And certainly didn't look like there was any malice intent from Beleskey. I know Chara had him in his crosshairs. Yeah. They had quite an exchange on a couple of occasions tonight. But big picture, Bruins game. I thought Beleskey brought it tonight. Marchand brought it tonight. Obviously, Louis Erickson, the number one star of this hockey game. Krejci with his playmaking. Tough break for Vetrano with the injury. But everybody had their fingerprints on this. You know, the effort by Chara. He was much better than he was against San Jose. So just in general. And Gustafsson continues to do the job as the other goaltender along with Tuukka Rask.
Just the third win for the Bruins in this building as Zucker is off and being helped off, but not putting any weight on the leg that Beleskey took a swat at. So we will take a break, and Dale will have the happy wrap-up for you. 4-2 the final, the Bruins over the Minnesota Wild.